I'm gonna work Libby first in the long line today out in the yard. We've got Lucy Black, because I refer to her, because we have many Lucys, and I've decided to refer to them as their color, as their last name. So she's out here for the first time, totally on e-collar. So she's a little nervous, so I'm just waiting for her to decompress of just being out here with the other puppies and having a little bit more freedom than she usually does. She's not ready for that. So I'm gonna work Libby now. So I've been working Libby inside off leash. The only problem in off leash has been going to place, really. For some reason she didn't want to do that, so I got started treating her a lot, so we're probably gonna start that inside sometime today. And we may try the place outside, but first I'm gonna just start with let's go and sit stays. She heard that word. Libby, let's go! Sit. Libby, sit. Good girl. No. But Lucy's gonna know. No, Lucy. Lucy doesn't want it. Maggie's gonna go. Good Lucy. Okay. You didn't do it. You're the one being trained. Freak. Good girl, Lucy. We've been doing let's go a lot with Lucy. Am I? Oop. You're in a spider web. So this is the dog Lucy doesn't 100% like. I think she likes her somewhat. It's hard to tell because she's been told a lot not to go after Libby. Sit. Good girl. No. Libby, let's go. Sit. Good girl. So I just did 30 seconds with Libby there. Probably a fast 30. Yes. And then we'll see if Lucy will take it. No. That's usually how she likes to take it. A little bit looser. Want that to be too loose on Lucy because she can actually get the puppy off if it is. Good girl. Good girls. See how Lucy likes to please? Libby, there's got to really be something in it for her. Huh, Libby? But she's a goofball. Let's go. Good girl, Libby. Good. You have to get it. No cookies or goods for the first two. Ah! No! So just like inside, I want to catch her right there, and I want to go fast towards her, especially because Libby gets scared of people moving past her to grab her should she run away, and I want her to get used to that. But I put her back in the same spot. Libby?
Yes.
Maggie? Yes. Lucy? Choice? No. So when Lucy's not taking treats, not that this is Lucy's training session, I know that she's still nervous. She might not be hungry too, but a lot of times when she's nervous, she won't take treats. Okay, let's go. Good Libby. Set. Good girl. Good. So good doesn't mean get up for her. No. No. So I make sure to be very consistent with the words. Good. Because good just means good job, keep going. Good girl, Libby.
Yes.
You didn't do anything, but I still love you. Good girl, Lucy.
Good girl. What a good girl. What a good girl. Yes.
Okay. Let's go. When they correct themselves, I know they're on the right, let them know they're on the right track with the word good. Maddie. And Maggie, yes. Lucy, yes. Let's see if we can be on camera now. That's my fault. This so I can see a little. Oh, I'm sorry, Libby. A little to the side. Could probably have seen me actually, but a little bit more that way.
Libby, let's go.
Good girls. check in with Lucy every once in a while just to see if she's gotten any calmer. Still nervous or not hungry.
Libby, let's go!
Good girl!
Sit!
No. Good. So she didn't get a cookie, but she got a good because she corrected herself. Libby. Yes. Yes. Good girl, Lucy. Lucy will take affection as the alternative gladly. Lucky this is in your training session, Maggie. Good girl, Libby. Good girl, Lucy. Good girl.
Okay, let's go.
Good girl, Libby. Yes. Sit. Good girls. Good girl, Libby.
Yes.
Good girl, Lucy. Even though you're really not in command, I know. Good girl, Maggie. You're being a very good girl, though. Probably take this off of you. You don't need this at the moment. Boop. Boop. Good girl.
Nope.
good girl, Lucy. Because you're just relaxing. You like a relaxed Lucy. Good girl. Sorry, Mags. You got you a little wrapped up there. Oops. Good girl. Good girl, Libby. Good girl. Yes. All right. Libby, let's go. Good. Libby, sit. Good girl. Good. Have to do four more now. Good, and I like to practice that with her, sitting up instead of lying down, also because of the spatial thing that she has a problem with sometimes, especially with strangers, but it's good to get her used to people coming up quickly, known and unknown. Right now it's just known.
step out of the line.
Meg. Girl, Libby. Yes. Libby, let's go. Nope. Good. Set. Good. Had some dropouts, huh? Y'all wanted to go with us before. Libby, let's go. Good. Yes. Libby, sit. Good. Good, sit. Ah, no. That was a test, Libby. Sit. Good. Thank you. girl. Try two more. This one.